It's just really crazy. I haven't quite processed it, I think. I mean, coming here, I was basically in tears, just trying to imagine what it'd be like to finally be home after 5 months. And even this flight wasn't easy, so I'm just super happy.